Is it recording? I think it's recording. Should I be on camera?
I had to move all the Lego that was on my... This is really bad. Hold on. It's everyone's least favorite character. She's not even in Neon Genesis. I should be using the lav mic, but I'm not. Check this out. There she goes. So today I received the Neon Genesis Evangelion Limited Edition Collector's a series box set. Now, to my understanding, only 1,000 of these were made, I think, or like 10,000. But it was really limited. When the orders went up, I was frantic and I bought it within the first 30 minutes. After an hour, it was sold out. Very limited, and I'm gonna open this up because I want to. So, I'm gonna open it from this side. No, I'm not.
Wow, look at that. Mr. Ahsoka? That is not how you say her name. Miss Asuka Langley Soryu? Is on the cover. Well, isn't that a treat? Wow, look at that. It's got styrofoam. I've never done an unboxing like this before. Is this how you do it? It's massive. Ooh. Goodbye. Like, this is incredible. Is it in focus? What's on the back? Whoa! Look at that! My Ayanami figure is a little bit sleepy right now, so we'll let her sleep. This is cool. What are these? What's going on? So I don't know what these are. We'll get to these later. Asuka. Rey. That's cool. That's really cool. This thing is like unbelievably heavy. Poland. Madman Entertainment. Interesting. 1997 Kara. Gainax ain't even on the fine print anymore, but it's the ultimate edition. This is really nice. So I'm guessing this opens. Oh, yeah, no, this is meant for like the ultimate fan. Like, look at what are these, the laser disc covers? Whoa, what do you do with these? Do you put them on your wall? This is incredible. This is an advertisement, right? Yeah. It's like, oh, you should buy this. The theater's January 14th. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. You got, Toji? Oh, Nerve! Oh, dude. I love this. We got the pedophile. And the scoundrel. Let's go. Oh, the lesbian. Wow, look at that. That's so cool. Oh! These are really high quality prints. Genesis 011. Genesis 012. Is this the original? So, for the record, while we're here, the only physical media I have of Neon Genesis Evangelion is the original VHS tapes. I've only got 5 of them. Like, I don't got a lot. I have the rebuilds, you know, on DVD, Blu-ray. But the original NGE, I don't. But anyway, they wrote Genesis on every one, and it's interesting that it also says Genesis on here. Oh, that's so cute! Look at that! Oh, this is incredible. I'm gonna get rid of these. These are outdated. VHSs? Who cares, right? We're on to Blu-ray now. This art, though, hold on. Yeah, this is the same art. Genesis 10. Genesis 10, Genesis 10. That's cool. So yeah, there's this one. Oh, this is End of Eva. Look at that. Oh, Death and Rebirth? No, it's Death True. And then we got Love is Destructive. That's fun. Oh, and then one more final. I have the poster of this, like a mini poster. It's pretty cool. Got Mr. Bingo, Nerve, of course. And then, okay. It just keeps going. Nerve guest pass? No way. This is awesome because when I was a kid, I would actually carry around a fake Nerve ID. And the fact that they're like giving you one, that's incredible. Guest pass, not for sale. Oh, it comes with this. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh. Oh, look at that. I'm a Nerve employee. Hold on. There we go. And I wonder what the binary is, but there we go. Emergency. What's this? Ooh! Oh, it's cold. What is this? Kara. It's like, it's heavy. I think it's like a paperweight. And obviously it's Satchiel's mask. Which is cool. Wow, look at that. Ooh. I don't know what this is. Information booklet. Okay, black pages. Oh, no. Yo. Neon Genesis. All the episodes, all the staff. For each episode? That's nice. We get to see who actually wrote the screenplays for each episode. And the storyboards, because everyone seems to think Anno worked on all of them. He just was the director, overseeing director. That doesn't mean that he storyboarded and animated everything himself. End of Eva, produced in Japan. Oh, it's all the promotional material. I have this poster. Special contents. Sound contents, bonus track, deleted live scene. Okay, so this is just breaking down. Laser disc. Oh, it's talking about the laser. So these are the laser disc covers. That is so cool. There's a lot here. Explanation. Oh, what? They're explaining every shot? They break down the shots and the dialogue? That's interesting. I'm sure there's a lot you could really dive into. That's very cool. Do they explain the ending? Because no one seems to understand the ending. That's a joke. 1996, 1998. So this is just explaining the lore. Which is fine. I know most of this. But I'm sure, like, if I had, like, a friend over, or if I had, like, a kid, and the kid's like, I want to learn about Evangelion. And they can just read this. Oh, this stuff is from the laser discs. That's so cool. So there's a lot to read. I'm sure that you could really have a lot of fun. It's a lot of information. I'm going to have a lot of fun reading through this, I think. That's very cool. An extra little tidbit. So now here's the main attraction. These are the discs, I think. Gendo. Come on, you got to have one of the girls on the back. Kaji. Okay, well, that's fine. So this includes the TV series, the films, and a bonus disc. This is more bonus plus the classic version. So I'm assuming that they mean the old dub, the ADV dub, which is fun. Oh, wow, look at that. And it just tells you which episode is what. Angel Attack? The Beast? So at the end, yeah, they have the end of Evangelion, video format version, end of Evangelion, bonus content. Okay, interesting. What's in this one? Classic dub and sub. Both the classic dub and the sub. That's incredible. That's incredible that they're able to bring those back. I'm personally more of a fan of the ADV dub. I've been a fan of the ADV dub since the beginning. Regardless of what those actors are doing these days, because I know Spike Spencer's... He's a great guy. He's just sometimes he says things on the internet he really shouldn't. And then, like, Amanda, I love Tiffany Grant. I don't think she ever really does anything bad, I think. I don't know if there's any, like, if she's been canceled yet. Anyway, I don't really care. Their performances were great. I don't care what anyone says. Great performances. And the old subtitles, they were whack. Like, obviously, the localization was whack, and it's not accurate, but I just prefer... It sounds more human to me than the new... And that's a personal opinion, and no one's gonna be able to change that. Well, that's incredible. I didn't even get to look at this. What is this? Are these just photos? Oh, they're character portraits. Oh, and they're thick paper. And they're really nice. So this is by the character designer, whatever the hell, Sadamoto? He did the manga? He's the character designer? Fantastic art. He's a really, really good artist. He really it was canceled, though. His thoughts on Korea are just terrible. Great art, though. Fantastic. Rei looks fantastic in this one. And, like, Shinji, oh my goodness. This is a classic image right here. Well, that's really, really cool. Let's just pack it all up, I guess. It'd be fun to rewatch them. But it's like, I gotta pull out the Blu-ray drive, and... I mean, the bonuses are probably what's gonna be good. If they've got the classic bonuses... If they've got Spike Spencer's, like, rant, that'd be cool. I don't expect it, but if they do, I mean... So, final verdict? I would say, like, oh yeah, if you're a Nava fan, you should get this. But here's the thing, like, it was limited edition, right? Like, not everyone could get this.
I'm very grateful for the company. Were they GKIDS or whatever? GKIDS, right? Yeah, GKIDS. GKIDS. For providing this. This is a wonderful thing. After like 20 years of not being able to actually like purchase the series on Blu-ray or DVD or anything, we have it. Not only that, but it's both dubs. Fantastic. Highly recommend you guys get the regular, like, retail Blu-ray if you're an Ava fan. Support the official release, as always. And this is incredible. Testimony to a fantastic series. I still like the rebuilds more.